My mom put a goal up for me in my backyard when I was 12 years old. That's where I shot my first hoop, and I'm still playing.